National Weather Service in Amarillo has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Carson County, Hutchinson County, southeastern Moore County, extreme northeastern Potter County until 9:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 8:38 p.m. Central Daylight Time, National Weather Service meteorologists have detected a severe thunderstorm capable of producing quarter-size hail. This storm was located near Fritch, or about 11 miles west of Borger, moving north at 15 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Fritch, Sanford, STINNETT, Lake Meredith, Pringle. A tornado watch remains in effect for the warned area. Remember, severe thunderstorms can, and occasionally do, produce tornadoes with little or no advanced warning. If a tornado is spotted, act quickly and move to a place of safety in a sturdy structure, such as a basement or small interior room. To report severe weather, please call the National Weather Service at 806-335-1121. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 9:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following counties. In Texas, Carson, Hutchinson, Moore and Potter.